we're excited. We hope you all can watch the game and cheer us loud from back home. You know, it's going to be a tough game. The team we're playing is very similar to us. They're a lot of sophomores and they're extremely disciplined. So we're going to need as much support as we can get. And, you know, hopefully if we keep advancing, maybe we can get some people to hop in the car and drive down here on Wednesday.